To insert an image or graphic, click on Image. This will open the image library. It defaults to the category of My Images, which is where images that you uploaded are stored. Click on the down arrow to access the stock design library. Click to select the desired category. Click to select the desired image. Once the image is inserted, you can manipulate the image as needed.